suffocate you with your own gas.
I love it when you're so grim.
You just bring that out in me.
Begin.
Grayson used to gush about you.
I still miss him every day.
Show me what impressed him so much.
Begin.
I already beat the Reaper once.
You were lucky, child.
Let's see how far I can push it.
Begin.
Thank you. You're a new one.
The name is Supergirl.
Jason Todd, pleased to meet you.
Begin.
I keep bumping into old friends.
I will be your last.
That's what you all say.
Begin.
Another Lazarus flashback. If I hit you, will you wake up? Come give it a try.
Begin.
you heeded the warning. Go to sleep, scumbag. There's far, and then there's too far.
You're tugging on the wrong cape.
You've gone far enough, Superman.
Begin.
Mr. Boy Scout.
Forget I'm bulletproof?
Go to sleep, scumbag. This place or die.
Who are you to command me?
Someone with nothing to lose.
Begin.
Ah!
That felt good. Titanium composite hollow point bullets with a C4 kicker. Fastest, most explosive ammo in the world. I made them myself. With the invasion over, Bruce and Superman started fighting again. I wasn't down with either of them. On the one hand, the regime's right. Scumbag murderers and rapists deserve to die. But on the other hand, I'm no fan of government authority, especially the dictatorial variety. So while the world's finest fight each other, I fight for the people. The weak, the innocent, anyone who can't protect themselves. When they cry out for a savior, I'll answer. As for the criminals who threaten them, they need to know that their actions have consequences. That the Red Hood is coming for them.